So you've just bought one of the chat effects game passes and you want to use chat effects in the chat. The full guide is linked in the description of this video as well as in each game pass. You can read this if you'd like to learn about every single effect you can use. Here's an example using only the basic chat effects. Here's an example using only color effects. Here's an example using only position effects. When you combine effects together, you can make endless combinations of awesome effects.